It's really common for these accelerator cables with the plastic sheath over time to crack in certain areas, especially with folding handles and where they pinch onto the engine itself. My favorite method for fixing this is not actually replacing the cable itself. It's in fact to use heat shrink tubing. Simply slide it on, warm the heat shrink up, it will seal that damaged area, and you're good to go.